What would you and Father advise if you were both here? Sometimes I dream we're all together again.
Don't fit right. Welcome back. I see you found the prototype.
Your acquaintance didn't make it.
It is a risky line of work, I'm afraid, but let's not dwell. I expect you'll be interested in payment. First, your finder's fee, of course, and if you like, I can draw up some schematics based on the prototype, something you can use to modify your tools. And as a token of my appreciation, a discount at the shop.
A fair deal.
What a pleasant surprise to see you again. Farewell, and do take care out on the streets. What a pleasant surprise to see you again. Here than any district in Kanaka. And it used to be. Let's see. I have some upgrade plans for your gear. No need to wrap it for you, I suppose. I'm certain you will be satisfied with your purchase. Ah, you want blueprints for better weaponry. Visit again soon, and keep a close watch on your coin.
Into the harsh world. You are alone, but for a few allies.
I can't really die right now. Stick around and we'll find out. So it's done.
Ashworth won't be a problem anymore.
Good. But Emily, there's something else. Back when I lived in Dunwall, I did things that I'm not proud of.
Isn't that a requirement for citizenship?
What I've got to say is not a joke. I knew Delilah and Ashworth. Bought into their bullshit. Which led me down a bad road. To be honest, they're dead. I don't want to get into it right now. But I felt like you should know. There are things I regret.
All right, Megan. Thank you for opening up. If only a little.
I'm starting to feel like you deserve it. Are you ready to leave now?
Yes. Let's go. Take me back to the Dreadful Whale.
Another step toward the Duke of Cirkonos and Delilah.